Just saying, and if you do, then something right. Hi guys, welcome to Rocky TV and my very first video. In this video, I will be showing you guys what I usually have in my cheer bag. I didn't already have my bag together because cheer season is over, but I just put together a couple of things that I would usually have at competitions or games. So yeah, let's get into the video. So this is my cheer bag. My name, whatever. Yeah, it's an infinity bag. And when you first look at my bag, you see a lot of bows. And then I have a water bottle. And sometimes I have water or Gatorade. Just depends on how I'm feeling. Sometimes I might not have nothing at all. So we're gonna start with the front pocket right here. In this pocket, I have two different kinds of lipsticks. This is the lipstick that I use when we have competitions and games. And this is lipstick for my teammates if they don't have their own, because I don't like sharing my lipstick. Then I have some glue for my eyelashes, because you know, can't go nowhere without my lashes, even though I took a break from them recently, but still. Then I have lady products just in case. And I think that's it for this pocket. But I also, if I have on jewelry the day of a game or something, I'll take it off and put it in this pocket because we can't wear jewelry. The next pocket is up under my bows. Okay. In this pocket, I have makeup wipes. A brush. I don't need a brush right now, but yeah, I be needing one. My makeup bag. I'm not gonna go into detail about that. Y'all know we're going to make a bag. And I have a comb, deodorant, another bow, scrunchies, and edge control. I thought I put an edge brush in here, but I guess I didn't. The next part of my bag is kind of like where I keep my clothes, I guess. So first I have a hoodie. Then I have my uniform, of course. And all the parts to my uniform. Then I have two pairs of briefs. One for me and one for if somebody on the team forgot theirs, because that happens a lot, even to me. And then I have my shoes. I know they ugly, but you're not gonna find a cheerleader with cute shoes. Just saying. And if you do, then something right. But yeah, my shoes. Okay, now we've made it to the last part of my bag. And in this part, I have my pom-pom. This is the only one I could find. So yeah, but I usually have poms in there. And I have another bow. Got bows everywhere. And some lip balm. Oh. Some lip balm. Another bow. And a raincoat. Oh, it's more. More lipstick. Didn't know that was there. Another bow. Another tampon. And hair clips that look a mess. A broken name tag from when I cheered in middle school. That's the end of this video. I know it was short, but I kept my first video short and simple, but there will be plenty more for you guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and comment what you would like to see next. And follow me on Instagram, TikTok, all that good stuff. And I'll be back next time. Bye. Got me doing things I'll never do.